I can't wait to tell stories to my baby brother or sister.
Oh, yeah? What kind of stories?
I love fairy tales.
Let's sing about it!
Once upon a time, there was a maiden so fair.
There was a wolf, three bears,
and a girl with long golden hair.
A troll, a king,
a witch,
a frog that sings.
Oh, once upon a time,
spells, wishing wells, magic beans, a boy could sell,
a handsome prince, an evil queen.
Clothes no one has ever seen.
Ugly dust and ruby shoes, a girl who
snooves.
Once upon a
potion, a girl from the ocean,
a sister, a brother, an evil stepmother.
Once upon a time,
once upon a time,
give me a fairy tale. I want a story that starts out
once upon a time
with a hero who won't fail. Just please don't leave out
once upon a time,
once upon a time,
and it'll all be
there, Goldilocks.
Frog!
Oh, my.
No frogs in the kitchen, please.
He's not really a frog. He's our puppy. Puppy!
My goodness, what happened?
The witch turned him into a frog.
And we need some porridge to change him back.
And it's gotta be cooked just right.
Well, you've certainly come to the right place. I just made some porridge.
What'd I tell you?
Here you go.
Thank you.
We need your help to find the porridge that's not too hot and not too cold. It needs to look just right. Does this porridge look just right?
No.
What's wrong with this porridge?
It's too hot.
Right, it's too hot. Does this porridge look just right?
No!
Right! It's too cold! Brrr. Let's look at the last bowl of porridge. Does it look just right?
Yum! Yes! Yeah!
Yeah! It's not too hot, it's not too cold, it's just...
right!
It's just right.
Here, I'll put a lid on it so it'll stay just right. I hope this will help you change your puppy back.
Thank you!
You're very welcome.
You kids be careful. That witch is pretty mean.
Mean?
Don't worry, Mr. and Mrs. Bear. I'm going to go with him.
Really?
Great!
See you guys later.
Bye!
A princess might wear a beautiful...
dress!
Right! A dress! And a princess might ride on a...
horse!
Yep, a horse! And on her head, a princess might wear a sparkly...
crown.
That's right. And some princesses wear a little crown called a tiara.
A tiara.
I love princesses.
Let's sing about it.
So you want to be a princess with a shiny crown, sparkly jewels and a beautiful gown.
And glitter, glitter all around.
Living in the palace with a unicorn. Isn't just born that way. She's gotta work for it each and every single day.
Now tell me what she does.
A princess is kind and a princess is loyal. Gotta have manners if you wanna be royal. T-E-E, take it from the queen. So she says please,
please,
and thank you too.
Yeah.
Say gimme, gimme, just no love to you. C-E-E,
Okay, places, everyone.
Oink, oink. It sure is a nice day to be a pig.
You said it, sister. I sure hope the big bad wolf doesn't come.
Now, Tima.
Ow! Look out! It's the big bad wolf!
The wolf!
Little pig, let me in!
Not by the hair on my chinny chin chin!
Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house down!
Help me blow the house down. When I say blow, blow!
Ready? Blow!
Eek! Run, little piggy! It worked! Let's do it again.
Ready? Blow!
Eek! I'll get them this time.
You'll never blow this house down, Big Bad Wolf. It's made of bricks.
Frustration. Oh, well, I guess I'll go away and leave you piggies alone forever.
Guess you all have to go down the chute. Again.
And what about the rabbit? She helped them escape.
What? Is this true?
Yes, Your Majesty, but I can explain.
No, throw them down the chute. All of them.
Go ahead. It doesn't matter if you throw us down the chute.
It doesn't? Because it seems bad.
Not really, because we'll still be together.
Yeah. We're friends.
Yeah.
See? You can try to get rid of Friendship Day, but you'll never get rid of friendship.
Look at that. So friendly. That's all I've ever wanted. Friendship like that. That's why I took all the Friendship Day cards. I was jealous. Because no one ever sent a Friendship Day card to poor old Allison Hart.
Wait a minute. You're Allison?
Uh-huh.
At 15 Crown Street?
Wonderland 145. That's my address. Why do you ask?
Because I have something for you. Happy Friendship Day, Allison.
Happy Friendship Day to a really great friend. Oh, how nice! But who would send this to me? I don't have any friends.
I sent it, Your Majesty. That's why I was helping them. I wanted you to get the card so you'd know that you're my friend. And I'm yours.
Oh, Rabbit! Come here, come here. This needs a hug. Get in here, get in here.
Aww. No! It's changing. We did it!
We changed the potion.
Extracting bubble wand.
Whoa, 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 who
saved the enchanted forest.
Hurry, now you can change your puppy back.
Swim on down, cause it's time for the Princess is Right, the game where you have to use your manners to win. Welcome, contestant!
Thank you.
Help! Help!
Uh-oh! That little knight is stuck up on top of the tower and needs to be rescued. To win the game, you have to use good manners to help the tiny princess climb the dragon to rescue the knight. First question.
I need your help.
When you ask for something, what word do you say? Gimme or please?
Please!
That's right! It's nice to say please when you ask for something. Please start climbing, tiny princess. The princess got a necklace with jewels. Nice job! Next question.
I need your help again.
When someone gives you something, what do you say? I'm sorry, good night, or thank you?
Thank you!
That's right! And now, thanks to you, the princess can keep climbing. The princess got the tiara. Thank you for having such good manners.
You're welcome.
Saying you're welcome is very good manners. Bonus points.
My hero.
You just helped the princess get all the way to the top to rescue the knight. Thank you for playing.
Thank you for having me. And thank you for your help.
Excuse me.
Hey, saying excuse me is also very good manners.
It's an extra buff to keep you sparkling. Remember to brush after every meal. And don't forget to floss. Remember, flossing is important for your gums.
My tooth! My tooth fell out! Look, everybody! My tooth fell out!
What?
It did!
That's so cool!
Look, Mr. Grouper!
Hey, look at that!
Congratulations, Dima!
Now the Tooth Fairy can come.
The Tooth Fairy.
Here she is.
Here she is.
See her smile.
Gee whiz.
Ain't she got style? Just look at that smile.
Just look at that smile.
Just look at that smile.
I need the strongest shield you can make.
Well, you've certainly come to the right place. Let's see. I need your help to build a really strong shield. The straight piece goes here. Which of the pieces fits here?
One. The curved one.
Yes, sirree. The curved piece fits here. So this one must go here. That's not right. What do I need to do?
Turn it around.
Oh, we just had to look at it a different way. Here you are. The strongest shield in the kingdom. Thanks for your help.
Thank you. Now to get rid of that dragon.
Good luck.
So Una the Strong went to the top of the mountain to get rid of the dragon.
Dragon, I am Una the Strong. Show yourself. Rawr!
And that's when Una the Strong knew how she could use her strength to stop the dragon.
That should stop the dragon. Phew.
And I'm scary, right? I think I just might eat you all up.
Scary. But it's not what I would have done.
What do you mean? What would you have done?
Oh, I don't know. I guess I would have turned into something bigger.
Bigger? Great idea. Thank you. I shall become the biggest animal in the ocean, an enormous gigantic blue whale! Okay, now I'll eat you all up.
Well, actually, blue whales only eat teeny tiny little creatures called krill. Plus, blue whales don't have teeth.
She does know a lot about animals.
But I've got something I think you're really gonna like. Actually, you probably wouldn't like it.
Yes, I would. I would. What is it? What is it?
Zuli, why are you helping her?
Don't worry, Molly. We'll be okay. Just as long as she doesn't turn into a sea dragon.
A what? What did she say?
Oh, no. He heard me.
She said a sea dragon.
A sea dragon? Well, that sounds like the most ferocious, fearsome sea creature of all. I wish to become a sea dragon.
I can't watch.
Hi there. Welcome to Goldilocks Pet Store, where my locks are gold and pet food is sold. Locks means hair.
Hi. We need to get some food and water for this puppy and kitty.
Well, you've certainly come to the right place.
We need your help. Cats only need a little bit of food at a time, so we need the smallest food bowl. Which bowl is the smallest?
That one.
Yeah, this one is the smallest.
We also need a food bowl for the puppy. The puppy is bigger, so he needs more food. But we don't want him to eat too much, or he'll get a tummy ache. We need a medium-sized bowl that's not too big and not too small. Which bowl is medium-sized?
That one, right there.
Right. This bowl is medium-sized. It'll be just right for the puppy.
Thanks for your help.
And this bowl of water is just right for both of them to share.
They were thirsty. Thanks, Goldilocks.
You're welcome.
Now that they've had food and water, we should keep going to the fairy godmothers.
Hi, friends!
Maybe we shouldn't go that way.
Do you have a back door?
Right this way.
the shiniest red ruby, you must first open these doors, which no one has ever done before.
And I've been trying.
What do I have to do, O Guardian?
You must figure out this pattern.
Whoa, that looks complicated. I'm gonna need your help. Let's take a look. These shapes are in a pattern, but one of the shapes is missing. Say it with me. Green circle, blue square, red triangle, green circle, blue square. Which one of these comes next?
That one, the red triangle.
Right, the red triangle.
Awesome!
The shiniest red ruby. We did it! Thanks for your help.
It's all yours.
Thank you.
Wait for me.
Here, take a friendship bracelet.
For me? Aww. So nice.
Thank you.
Grandma, are you home?
Here I am, dear.
Whoa. Are you sure that's your grandma? She looks a little funny to me.
Does that look like my grandma? No. Let's take a closer look. My grandma. Those are really big
eyes.
All the better to see you with, sweetie.
And my, what a really big
nose!
All the better to smell you with, honey.
And my, what great big
teeth!
All the better to smile with, kid.
You're not my grandma. You're the big bad wolf.
You got me.
Have you seen my grandma?
Here I am, dear.
Grandma!
You're just in time. We were about to have some milk and cookies.
Cookies? We need cookies for our magic potion.
Magic potion? Whatever could you need a magic potion for?
Because the witch turned our puppy into a frog.
Oh, that's terrible.
That poor little puppy. Well, take these, children, please.
Here, put them in my basket. I'm coming with you.
You are?
Yeah, I want to help you turn your puppy back.
Thank you. We better go.
Be careful, guys, and good luck.
Oh, I hope you can turn your little puppy back.
We do, too.
Bye, Grandma.
Bye-bye.
Now what do we do?
All right, everyone, let's just take it easy. Calm down.
Hello.
Hi there. Please forgive our animal friends. They mean you no harm.
Who are you?
We are the Flutter Guppies!
The Flutter Guppies?
If you see a cloud of purple or blue, and it swirls and it twirls, then it's likely you have stumbled upon our favorite spot. Don't be afraid, you're gonna like it a lot.
Rainbows, and we can begin. From the six songs, if you give a hundred.
guppies round. Flutter gup 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 guppies. Flutter gup gup guppies round.
Flutter gup, flutter gup.
Flutter gup gup guppies round. Flutter gup 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 guppies. Flutter gup gup guppies round. Flutter gup, flutter gup.
Be still, my pets. Be still. They didn't mean to wake you up. The sun is not yet down. Sleep, my pets. Sleep.
You must be.
Yes. I am the Underguppy, ruler of the underground realm.
Are you gonna sing?
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to my spectacular grotto. It's a little peculiar, but I like it a lot. Oh, if you don't mind the darkness and are a bit brave, I'd be happy to show you a very nice cave.
Your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day and find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.